WWE News: Brock Lesnar rival Seth Rollins makes CM Punk revelation before WrestleMania 35. Rollins rose to WWE superstardom in 2012 when he formed the Unforgettable Shield stable with Roman Reigns and Dean Ambrose. Punk previously stated that he came up with the idea of getting three promising stars from NXT and turning them into his henchmen during his heel run as WWE Champion. The six-time world champion wanted to recruit Rollins, Ambrose and Kassius Ohno. However, WWE management weren't keen on Ohno and so they instead replaced him with Reigns. According to Give Me Sport, Rollins told Edge and Christian on E&C's Pod of Awesomeness that it was indeed CM Punk and Joey Mercury who came up with the Shield. The Kingslayer also revealed that WWE were planning on breaking the stable up after TLC 2013 when they lost to Punk in a 3-on-1 handicap match. Ambrose was going to turn heel and betray his brothers soon after the pay-per-view show. However, the superstar trio convinced management to keep them together for a little while longer and so they went on to feud with Bray Wyatt, Harper and Rowan of the Wyatt family. They also beat Kane as well as the New Age Outlaws at WrestleMania 30 and then picked up some stunning victories over Triple H, Batista and Randy Orton of Evolution. They ultimately split in 2014 when Rollins turned on his brothers and joined Triple H as well as The Authority. The Shield helped the Architect become one of WWE's elite as he is a two-time world champion. He has also beaten some of the all-time best like Triple H, John Cena, Sting and many more. The 32-year-old grappler will get the chance to win some more silverware soon after winning the Men's Royal Rumble match last month. Rollins will challenge Brock Lesnar for the Universal Championship at WrestleMania 35 on April 7 at the MetLife Stadium in New York.